गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट डे वी रीड आउट द फ्लिंट एंड टुडे लेट अस डिस्कस इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज चैप्टर वन क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव्स. फर्स्ट सी पेज 9 द कंपैरिजन. एज सॉफ्ट एज चीज, एज लार्ज एज ओशन और लाइफ, ब्यूटिफुल लाइक अ पीकॉक, हार्ड एज डायमंड और नेल्स, शाइंस लाइक अ सन, busy as a bee, as bright as crystal, as small as an ant. Now match the column. Diamond E, emerald C, ruby D, sapphire B, opal A. Now go to the exercises. Question number A. Answer these questions with reference to the context. A flint lies in the mud. A flint, what is a flint? Here, answer is here, a kind of hard grey rock that start a fire when rubbed against something rough. Which other stones are introduced by poet before the flint in the poem? See, emerald, ruby, sapphire, diamond and opal. Name the colors used by the poet described in the precious stones. Emerald, green, ruby red, sapphire blue, diamond brilliant stone. Now number 2, but a flint holds fire. What does a diamond do to the world? Answer is here, a diamond catches the world's desire means wishes. Are these stones special according to the poet? Yes, because diamond is precious and catch the world's desire, whereas flint holds fire, and these are emeralds are green and precious stones. Sapphire, blue, ruby, red, the colors are there. Is there anything extraordinary about the flint? Yes, only flint holds fire. Go to number B, answer these questions. In this poem, what is green as grass? Emerald. Why is a ruby compared to the blood? Ruby and blood both are red. Why do you think a flint lies in the mud? Because there is if flint rub any surface, then there will be fire. So if it is in mud, there is no chances to rub other stones. According to the poet, what does the world desire? World's desire is diamond, is a brilliant stone. How and is an opal similar to a flint? Opal holds a fiery spark and flint holds fire. Both are similar categories. A spark, if it is the bigger one, then there should be fire. According to the poet, how are flint better than other precious stones? Flint has fire, flints can hold fire where people use it. And precious stones, only stones are there. Can you compare a diamond and a flint to the people in the world? A diamond is related to the world's people's desire, and flint cannot hold, only fire it can hold. Now one thing children, this page you do it yourself. One word is there brilliant, then you make the words how many you can do, like a n t and. In this way you make many sentences, t I double l till, in this way. Now the words from the poem rhymes with these words. These add two more words to the list by yourself. Bed, patch, it is there. You do similar, bed, red, in this way. Take out words from dictionary and write it here. Read this one. Learn a poem by heart. Learn this poem and then recite the rhythm and expression in front of the mirror loudly. With action you do it, but don't disturb your parents when they are taking rest. Thank you.